Benin Police Department is holding a drug take-back day. It's a joint effort between the DEA, state and local law enforcement. Now, the goal is to get expired, unused, or unwanted medications out of homes. And it's happening October 29th from 10 in the morning to 2 at the Hannaford on Market Street in West Lebanon. Or you can stop by the police department on Poverty Lane between those hours. There's a drop box in the lobby. And also, police departments across our region will be hosting drug take-back day events as well.